Caretaker Menteri Besar Datuk Sri Muhammad Sanusi Muhammad Noor, who is facing trial for 2 counts of uttering seditious remarks that could incite disloyalty towards the rulers, has expressed confidence that he would not be found guilty of the charges. Thus, the Perikatan Nasional Election Director, who is defending his Jeneri state seat, insisted that there is no need to call for a by-election in the constituency after the state polls. He told reporter this after casting his ballot at the SK Bandar Baharu Beris Jaya here today.
Terima kasih.